Put your other hand in the air like this right here.